Rubber plant. All about the rubber plant that you should know. Ficus elastica. Rubber field, rubber tree, rubber bush. It is a popular house plant because of its waxy leaves and its larger look, that is up to 6 to 10 feet tall. Hence, these house plants are known for their great height and beautiful leaves.
So today let us talk about this amazing indoor plant that is not only a great air purifier but also a great decor piece, a living decor piece. So watch the full video. And before starting the video, I request all my viewers to like, share and subscribe my channel. Rubber plant is a true tropical indoor plant. Its leaves are shiny and have rubbery appearance, commonly seen in their dark green variety but also found in burgundy and variegated appearance. Rubber plant is a truly indoor plant that is best air purifier too. It removes the harmful chemicals such as formaldehyde that is generally found in plywood furnitures, particle wood furniture, and in the cold countries where insulation is used, which is also a source of formaldehyde. Now we will see rubber plant care tips. These need a balance of right amount of sun and water. If you give right amount of water and sun, you will have a happy, strong and tall rubber tree. It prefers bright indirect light. Direct afternoon sun can cause burn to its leaves. So, place it near a bright window. It just give the right amount of sunlight to this plant. These plants require more water in summer. It means moist soil, but no overwatering. It should be planted in a well-drained soil to prevent any kind of root rot. Overwatering can cause drooping of the leaves too. And it is a common sign that is seen in most of the overwatered plants. Watering it in 3 to 4 days a week is a good idea. Remember, whenever you water it or any other indoor plant, water it thoroughly, which means whenever you water, water should come out of the drain hole, which ensures each and every root of the plant have received the water as well as the moisture. It generally prefers the temperature between 60 degree Fahrenheit to 75 degree Fahrenheit. That is ideal for its growth. Temperature above this or below this can affect its growth. Now every plant parent of this rubber plant should know that it is a very slow growing plant. So how can we improve its growth? When you keep your plant in a pot, it regularly loses its nutrients with every watering. So you have to add nutrients to the pot. So you can use any kind of fertilizer such as compost, vermicompost, seaweed fertilizer or any kind once in a month. One more thing that can improve its growth is pruning. So pruning leads to the side growth of the plant. I am happy with its vertical growth, so I haven't pruned it. But those who want to have a bushier growth can go for pruning. It will induce side growth, make your plant look bushier. Now let's talk about repotting. These plants don't need to repot so often. If you shift it in a bigger pot, it will try to establish itself in a bigger pot and this will affect its vertical growth. I will show you my plant root situation. It can easily grow more 6 months here. And if you are going to repot your plant, try to add cocopit or sand to lose the density of the soil. And cocopit is the best option as it loses the density of the soil as well as it retains the moisture. Mealybugs, spider mites, aphids are few common bugs that is found in these plants. So remove these bugs by wiping them with a soap and insecticidal solution. This plant is easily propagated from the stem cuttings. take a branch and let it root in water first, and you can directly place into the soil also. One more tip for this plant is to wipe the leaves with a damp cloth to keep them moist and help the leaves to absorb more sunlight. This will ensure its healthy growth throughout. It's very easy to make your plant unhappy if you stop paying attention to its need. So keep an eye on its light, moisture and temperature, and I am sure you will make it happy.
This is all about this rubber plant in this video. I hope you all like this video. So like, share and subscribe my channel, and we will meet soon in our next video. Bye bye, see you soon. Look up, hata.